AI systems are moving beyond the traditional view of just being input-output functions for data. Now, agentic AI can autonomously make decisions and take actions to achieve specific goals with minimal human intervention, leveraging tools and data to solve complex problems and adapt to changing environments. Imagine, what if you could ask your AI model to perform a complex series of tasks on your computer with multiple applications, like researching a vacation, opening a browser to book flights, and putting it all in your calendar? Existing computer use agent models for these tasks are either 100% reliant on APIs, or they lack the reasoning abilities necessary to carry out most user instructions. In this work, Intel is developing an efficient agentic AI framework for computer use, which relies on models that can run locally on an Intel AI PC, which will thereby preserve users' privacy while also operating at a lower overall cost. So now I'm going to show an existing open source multimodal LLM for this task, which is taking GUI screenshots at discrete time intervals and then using that in conjunction with the user's query in order to generate a series of actions that are needed to execute it on the AI PC. Here I've asked the model to download the last 1 month of stock price data for Intel and open it in Excel. We can see that the model is able to get partially there and navigates correctly to this NASDAQ website, and it even selects the correct time range, but it's unable to reason about how to download the data. Instead, it gets stuck in this loop of just clicking on some different points in the plot. This highlights the limitations of existing models that are available today and can run locally on an AI PC. Intel's solution to this problem is to leverage context augmented generation, similar to a retrieval augmented generation system. Specifically, we take the user's query in text and we send that to a frontier LLM, which generates a step-by-step plan for how that task can be best completed on the computer. This preserves the user's privacy because the frontier LLM is only being provided the query in text and doesn't ever see any of the GUI screenshots. It will also have a lower overall cost because we avoid all of the expensive image tokens associated with uploading those screenshots to the cloud. Furthermore, plans that get generated by the frontier LLM can be saved locally and then retrieved for similar queries in the future, thereby avoiding the need for any further API calls. So here now I'm showing the same example before, but using our context augmented generation approach. You can see now that the plan that the model is using is able to correctly navigate it to the portion of the NASDAQ website which has the historical data. The model then clicks the download historical data button and saves it to the downloads folder. And now we'll see that the model is able to change the application to Windows Explorer, navigate to the downloads folder, and then ultimately open the file that was downloaded in Excel, just as we requested. All of this is running on an Intel Core Ultra AI PC, and it highlights what's possible with computer use agents today on Intel's latest hardware, particularly when we combine these small, efficient models with the type of context augmented generation approach that I've described here. Intel is transforming the future of human-computer interaction through agentic AI by allowing users to engage with their AI PC in natural language to autonomously carry out a variety of complex tasks.